who we are today. I know that all of us are sitting here so proud of what we've accomplished, but who are we even prouder are our parents, guardians, and the administrators here at Colleyville Heritage. They have taught us to be kind, to think outside the box, to reach out a helping hand, and to persevere in times of hardship. They have helped us understand.
Good evening, honored guests, administration, teachers, family, friends, and of course, you guys, graduating class of 2012. Now, before I begin, I need everybody's help. I want everyone in the room to take a look to your left. Come on. Now everybody look to your right. Look back at me. Whatever happens by the end of this speech, well, at least I've moved you in some way, right? Now, I'm going to be completely honest. I've spent the last couple of days thinking, what in the world am I supposed to say to you?